Hello everyone, Congresswoman Mary Miller here. I'd like to ask you to join me in praying for Israel. We've seen horrific images of the brutal attack on the Israeli and American citizens over there. I'm very concerned about security here in our country. Joe Biden has allowed unvetted military-age men from hostile countries to cross our border.